God doesn't want you to spend all your time being afraid of hell or praising his name. God wants you to spend your time helping others and living a good, happy life. That's how you live for him.
Yes, by doing that and putting a dollar in the box.